free talk, right? We need to be leaving here in less than 15 minutes.
Okay.
We only did a 20th anniversary once.
You're right.
Now how much longer are you gonna need?
Honey, I'll be ready in two.
2 hours or 2 days?
Honey.
Just because you allowed this in your home, I'm not gonna allow it in mine. I am not gonna compromise my values. Zoe, Miss Hurley specifically praying for what it meant to see you to be revealed.
Oh, Lord. Baby girl got this music contract. That's the only thing that's keeping me from beating you down. You know what my plans were? God loves us so much. So much. And see, he doesn't even see us like we see ourselves. Thank goodness he doesn't. When a man sees a woman, the first thing he knows is her body.
Oh.
You know that Coca-Cola.
Coca-Cola, huh?
But a real man.
You need to clean it up.
A real man, he wants to get to know the whole package.
Okay.
You know the mind.
Yes.
The body.
Yes.
Enjoy the preview of God, I Got Issues, and I look forward to seeing the rest of it. And don't forget, I like the theme of the play. It was letting them know that that was not the end because they made a mistake. And that's what Christ is all about.
I like the play. It's beautiful. I think November 10th, everybody needs to come and see it. It's beautiful.
I thought the play was excellent. It was surprising, funny, emotional. I was crying.